At least 29 people were killed after a bus carrying around 40 passengers fell into a drain on Monday in India's northern Agra city. A probe has been ordered into the incident by the authorities.
At least 29 people were killed after a bus carrying around 40 passengers fell into a drain on Monday whilst driving on the Yamuna Expressway near Agra city of India's northern Uttar Pradesh province. An official said the driver seemingly dozed off and the speeding bus broke the bridge barrier, toppling into the drain. The bodies of the deceased were being identified and the injured have been admitted to hospital.
करीब 4:30 बजे सुबह ड्राइवर को मुझे लगता है नींद आ गया होगा और गाड़ी स्पीड में भी रहा है इस वजह से वो जो हमारा बैरियर है उसको तोड़ करके नीचे गिर चुका है और वो जर्रा नाले में गिरा है उस वजह से टोटल 29 डेथ अभी तक हमारे संज्ञान में आए हुए हैं
चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश योगी आदित्यनाथ सेड इन अ ट्वीट दैट अ रिपोर्ट वुड बी प्रोड्यूस्ड विद इन 24 आवर्स stating the reason behind the incident so that concrete steps can be taken in the future to prevent such incidents. Last week, authorities in Uttar Pradesh warned speeding drivers they would face stiff fines, but enforcement of traffic laws has been lax.